For the maggots and the field mice! Shut up! You can't hide from me! Kill me! And the ringing stops!
Kill! 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 Rip him apart!
They'll tear you limb from limb!
Do it! Or I will gut you and mount you on my wall!
Attack now! Couldn't fight me yourself!
For a predator capable of defeating.
Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that!
No, I won't.
I will not let God decide my fate! To me!
that sound? I can't!
Yeah!
This suit, it makes me a better Spider-Man. You just want it for yourself.
All I want is to save you.
I'm the hero. I don't get sick. Why are you doing this? And me? Why are you doing this? I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! And May! Now this city thinks that I'm the problem! Everything everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed him. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know.
these last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry.
We have to get Spider-Man!
You guys live here?
Yeah,
didn't think so. That was easy. And now I just jinxed myself.
Heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there.
You are looking shockingly good.
Towards me!
You can stop this, Spider-Man!
You have to use firing! This could get any harder. No more hunters? No more hunters.
finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! And you won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Heads up!
should get...
Yeah!
How fast are you? Make this my final hunt, the end of all things. The spider could not satisfy me, but you hunt me. I only wish there were more of you. Your strength alone will not be enough. I need more! I want fury, wrath, a hell of violence to bathe me in everlasting night! Yes! I smell death all over you. My final hunt, and I shall be your first! Let us show the world what death should be!
You want death? Then give up!
I want it to be worthy of me! Do you know what it's like to have your body betray you? Weakness will not claim me. If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
You're just a little man.
I have conquered every land and tamed nature itself. Man is beneath me! That's it! Make me feel it! I have you! Make me your prey!
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're
going to heal the world.
How?
Let
me show you.
Find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. The signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you. And I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass.
There you are. Harry? It's me.
Hey, Harry. You hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better.
Symbiote somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. We gotta find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. Looks like I freed one of them. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope.
Oh. You sure you're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No.
You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and
we were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can.